Today we're going to be making a dragonfly. This is what it would look like. You're going to need two toothpicks and two pieces of pipe cleaner. I'm using yellow and green and pink. What color do you want the head to be? Which color?
Green.
Okay, first thing is you give it a little twist like this, and then you keep on twisting it up in a big ball. Then you grab your next pipe. It should look like this, and then you grab your next pipe cleaner and you hook it onto one of the pieces that you can get that's available. So then it doesn't go away if it falls off. Then you go around like this, but try not to make a ball. Once you run out of toothpick, you can put another toothpick in, but if you want it to be short, you can only use one. Okay, then you grab two more pipe cleaners. Then you go a loop and then you twist it around right here at the bottom of the wing. Then you make a smaller loop like this. Twist this around like this. You can have a bit of extra, it doesn't matter. Then you try your best to tie the wings on. Then you repeat that step on the other side. this is the dragonfly completed. These are the two dragonflies that are finished. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.